Michael and Hannah Porter. It's hard to live in China. Christians are not free to worship God. They can't preach the gospel. They have to meet in secret. Sometimes they get caught and go to prison. It's also hard for parents. The government has a law that you can only have one child. Often, little girls have to go to orphanages. Some orphans have no hope, medicine, or food and clothes. I was one of those orphans. There were three more baby girls sharing my crib. I was very, very sick. I really needed a family. God had a plan for me. He saw a family that wanted a little girl from China. My family filled out papers, saved money, and they prayed to God to give them the right daughter. The miracle is, He picked me. He gave me not only a mom and dad, but also a brother and sister. They flew about 10,000 miles to Nanjing City to meet me. Then we all flew home together and got there safely. I thank God for giving me a new home. The end. Changes. A miracle starts
changes.